Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Forgot your iPad passcode? Maybe you haven't used it in a while, or someone else tried too many times and locked you out. Now you're staring at that dreaded iPad unavailable screen and thinking, well now what? Don't panic. In this video, I'll walk you through 4 effective ways to unlock your iPad, even if you completely forgot the passcode. Whether you're using a Windows, PC, another Apple device, or no computer at all, we've got you covered. Note: these methods will erase your device's data. If you haven't backed up your iPad, your data will be lost. Alright, let's dive in and fix this. Method 1. Erase iPad lock screen. If your iPad meets the right conditions, you can use the Forgot Passcode feature right on your device. Start by entering the wrong passcode several times until the Forgot Passcode option appears. Tap it, and then tap Start iPad Reset. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account. Your iPad will begin erasing itself and resetting. Once it finishes rebooting, the lock screen will be gone. You can then go through the setup process and restore your data from a backup if available. This method is fast and simple, but it does require that your iPad is connected to the internet and Find My is enabled. Method 2. Fix iPad unavailable. If method 1 doesn't work for you, try this. We'll use 4UK to remove the lock screen with PC. First, download and install 4UK using the link in the description. Launch 4UK and click on Unlock iOS screen. Now connect your iPad to the computer and put it into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, then hold the power button. Keep holding until you see the recovery mode screen. Once your iPad is detected, 4UK will prompt you to download the latest firmware. After the firmware is downloaded, click Start Remove to begin unlocking. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPad will restart and the lock will be gone. You'll see the setup screen, where you can either restore from a backup or set up as new. After completing the setup, your iPad is ready to use. Method 3. Reset iPad with Apple devices. If you're using a Windows PC, Apple now provides a tool called Apple Devices to help manage and restore your iPad. You can get it in Microsoft Store. Next, use a USB cable to connect your iPad. Using the same procedure as method 2, put the iPad into recovery mode. Once your iPad is in recovery mode, Apple Devices will detect it and show a pop-up. Click on Restore, and then Restore and Update. Wait for Apple Devices to complete the iPadOS download and begin the reset process. Once complete, your iPad will reboot. You'll see the setup screen where you can start fresh or restore your backup. Method 4. Erase iPad with iCloud. If Find My iPad is turned on and your iPad is online, you can erase it remotely through iCloud. On another device, go to iCloud.com/find or use the Find My app. After completing the login, select the locked iPad from the list of devices. Then click Erase this device. Enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Your iPad will begin erasing and reset itself. Once done, it will reboot, and you can set it up again like new or restore your data from a backup. After the reset is complete, your iPad may experience an activation lock. Here you need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. This will allow you to continue setting up your iPad. If you have forgotten your Apple ID account, then you can recover it at iforgot.apple.com. Visit this page on your browser and enter your Apple ID account information. Do the account password reset here. Once the reset is complete, return to your iPad and enter your updated Apple ID and password to complete activation. This method is crucial if you're locked out due to a forgotten Apple ID password. That's it. These are the 4 reliable ways to unlock your iPad by forgetting its passcode. If this video helped you, don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel for more iOS solutions. If you have any other device issues, then please ask in the comments. We are always ready to help you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.